Welcome back to the MWAL News Update. Tonight we have MWAL's very own Party Boy SW in the studio talking about his bet with Chris Vera and the upcoming fundraiser event we have. This Saturday, for those of you who don't know, we're going to hold an open bar at Bar Social on Hempstead Turnpike. It's going to be from 10 p.m. to 1 a.m., but the party's going to be all night, so come on down, have a good time, show your support for us. But without any further ado, I'm going to hand the show over to my co-anchor, Chris Orlando. So, Chris.
How you doing? I'm Chris Orlando, here with town favorite, fan favorite, one of my personal favorites, Sean Watts. Welcome to the studio.
Oh, Chris, thanks for having me.
Of course, you're welcome anytime. First things first, how do you feel season two with the Hornets went?
Oh, well, you know, I think, preseason this year, you know, I think both of the coaches did a couple of jobs.
They did.
The team, you know, but, you know, like, playoffs, we fell short.
Of course.
Unfortunately, we didn't get done, you know, so I'm hoping season three, come back and get it done.
Well, who would you want to play for in season three in order to get that ring you've been desperately trying to get?
Good question, Chris. You know, I'm all about winning, so, you know, any team that wants to win and get it done, I'm down with that.
All right, well, what position are you going to go out for then next year?
Outfield.
Well, I feel that you in the outfield definitely put you at your strengths with your speed and agility. But I heard you had a bet with Chris Vera about who's going to hit more home runs. If this is true, are you going to beat him?
Well, I don't recall this bet, but
so he made it up?
I think so, but
all right.
But I think the bet was on. I think they're taking the best you can on it.
All right, well, Chris Vera, you want the bet. He obviously wants the bet. We're going to make this bet happen. All right? Well, I also heard a couple theories about your liking of the Twilight series. Can you give me exactly how you feel about that?
Next question.
All right. Well, then the final question of the night. What are you looking forward to most about season three?
Hey, you know, season three, you know.
Season three.
Been in this league for 3 years.
Yep.
So, you know, summertime.
Summer.
Parties.
Parties.
Beers.
Beers.
Girls.
Girls.
All about that.
Well, definitely all about that as well. Tomorrow night, Bar Social, February 12th. Hope you all will be there. Sean, will you be there?
Yeah, appearance.
He's going to make an appearance. You heard it, folks. That means you all better go to see this good-looking man. And everyone have a good night.
Be a tit out. That's all my eyes can see. Victory is mine. Yeah, surprisingly, I've been laying, waiting for your next mistake. I put in work and watch my status escalate.
Now I'ma start collecting props, connecting plots, networking like a conference. 'Cause the nonsense is yet to stop. Jake, shake me down. Haters wanna.